He is a psycho. Pretty plain to see. Speaking of plain to see, this plane you see here, this is a real Boeing 747 airplane that was destroyed for Steven Spielberg's 2005 film, The War of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise. I like to say the plane has reached its Tom Cruising altitude. What else? Now, you might have seen the top half of the plane. It was ripped off. In the movie, it's because of the alien attack. But